Kill him.
Nice shooting.
He's the elite sniper.
There it is.
What? He just shot him in the arm.
He's
fine.
This is really weird.
In the dirt. No, that.
Wait, whoa, hold on a minute.
I don't see anything. Do you see anything,
the
Ted?
Worst spotter in the world.
Let me know. Did you hear that? I think I heard something, but I'm not sure.
You got bullets whizzing by. Yeah.
Let me know if you see anything, though.
I think there's bullet drop.
I'll keep an eye out for them. Look for snipers, you say? No problem. No problem.
There we go. Jeez.
I like how he turned around.
Nope, nothing yet.
Oh, his back was to you, too. No wonder. Whoa.
Well, we won World War II.
We did it.
Generic white guy saves the day. All right, get real close. Stand up. Wait, stand up.
That'll do. That'll do.
Damn it. Sneak up right behind him. All right. Now stand up. Now aim. Oh! Headshot. He lost you.
He's fine. He's fine.
Oh! He turned into a skeleton!
What in the world? Was that your x-ray bullet?
Did you see him go?
His eyes went wide.
Man, he's really good.
Oh, you keep missing.
Come on, get it.
Keep
sniper
missing.
Elite. Oh.
Whoa, he's an alien.
Nice, nice. Good.
Serpentine.
they're
just not moving either. They're just like standing like this. Nobody does that.
I like that he just goes. All of his brains come out of his mouth.
Oh shit!
You missed. Or not?
Oh jeez!
No!
This is for America.
Oh man!
Somebody call for
the
vasectomy.
Oh, wow! Yeah,
Doctor vasectomy reporting for duty. Oh.
There's got to be a dick shot. There has to be.
You
shot his balls off!
Oh, man.
How's it going out there, Private? Shot a man's balls off. Good job.
Speaking of privates, get him.
Oh, he's asking
for
his shorts on.
Incapacitation. Finish him in the balls. You can still finish him in the balls.
Come on! Oh, no, you're torturing. This is the worst.
Sniper Elite's an
Why
asshole.
Why would you ever do that to a man?
Thank you, Sniper Elite. Thank you for putting me out of my
misery.
Oh, shit.
You really put some jazz on that one.
Oh, is he still alive?
No. Oh. I thought that was the bullet.
That's actually the bomb right there. That's going to go up his shorts.
Yeah.
He called it a bomb.
Plane crash out right to his
Make sure you drop it.
No!
You see all the Nazis in their barracks on cups?
Yeah.
He's here! He's here!
Yeah, take this! All right, get this guy right in the ball.
Oh, here it is.
Balls! Oh. You feel like this.
Alright. Balls.
Oh,
nice. Silence.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yep. Here it is. This is it. This is a beautiful shot.
Oh!
He snapped his leg off. Oh, this is it.
Finish him.
Oh, jeez. For good measure. Jeez.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come.
Like balls.
Shoot off his balls. Here we go, on the move.
Look at the way he's
like, do it. Does it ever get boring?
No.
Absolutely not.
Let's look at the trailer. Get this guy right in the balls.
He's got shorts on.
There it is! Get him in the balls!
Oh, look!
Boom!
He was flexing for you, too! Oh, jeez! Oh, my gosh!
I mean, when there's nothing left, there's nothing left. Do you think somewhere Uber Soldier is fighting his own battle?
That's way more exciting, let me tell you.
Balls!
What happens when you shoot a man's balls off?
John Sniper is sent out into the deserts of World War II.
That's true.
And he's and he's supposed to shoot balls. He's shooting at balls.
He's supposed to kill men. I don't think he's supposed to shoot the balls off.
And he's got specific instructions from
General
Zod to shoot the balls off of Nazis, desert Nazis.
No. Oh, yeah, that's right. You're stuck in a tent.
You know how some people are Nazi hunters?
Yeah.
He's a balls hunter.
They call him the testiculator.
Yes.
You get it? Yeah. Testiculator?
Yeah.
Like, testiculator?
Yeah, the testiculator.
That? That's,
yeah.
That's right off the tongue. This is it. I can feel it.
In your balls?
Oh, this is it. Nope, missed him. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh!
Right up his asshole! You know when you shoot something into the butt, it makes a reverse fart noise.
Really?
Yeah. So it goes...
Ooh. Like that.
Yeah. Sounds like a fart, but it's not.
Yeah.
It's a reverse fart.
You're almost dead.
I know.
He has to shoot the balls off. That's his mission. We told... Remember, General Castration told him, mm-hmm. Go in, shoot those balls. See?
What happened?
Oh shit!
He's a bad sniper. Damn it.
So like, aim for his balls!
Oh, here it is.
Oof. Oh, it should go right to here and then straight down. Yeah. And then...
It's like those
just
guys
walk him
balls.
Stab him. Yeah, stab him in the balls.
Okay.
Can you stab him in the balls?
Yeah.
Oh no! Oh.
When you get hit in the balls, they're like, protect the balls.
Yeah,
but if they're gone, decimated? They're like, it's gone. Everything's gone. There's no more balls.
It's just a bunch of soldiers laying down, getting shot in the balls.
Oh, he's sprayed all over himself.
Okay, all right, here it is.
Finish the job.
Now. That hero shot is the
great. Oh, every single time it goes up his butt.
Man, you know what's even better than it going up his butt? That hero shot of John Sniper.
Yeah, yeah.
He's just like.
Oh, man. I thought his name was Terry Elite.
Oh, no, you're right. Terry Elite.
Oh, boy.
Nope.
Almost.
Factor in the win. Uh-oh.
There it is. This is it.
Straight for the balls.
Oh, so close.
Oh,
man. I thought for sure you had it that time. Hero shot gets me every time. Oh!
It comes out his head. You need to aim a little. You're aiming too low. You're aiming for the butthole.
A little higher.
You gotta aim for the You gotta aim for the balls.
You gotta aim for the tip of the dick.
There's nothing standing between you and this guy's balls. Hitler's balls.
I was gonna say, he's going straight for Hitler's balls.
Mein balls!
Oh, he's coming around the backside there.
Speaking of coming around the backside. He's like, I smell balls.
Oh, this is it for him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, this is a tough shot.
Thank it.
It's a tough shot.
Oh,
no! Oh, my gosh, what a shot! Unbelievable, Adam.
Man. Down, through the heart, under the chest cavity, out through the balls.
Oh, I missed every vital
organ.
Watch out,
I see you.
Oh, wow. That's beautiful.
Nope. Come on.
Uh-oh, yes. That's a ball shot.
Hey! Oh!
He's like,
Acton! I don't want to lose my balls!
Oh, he sees you. Oh! Fail!
It doesn't even show his face.
Oh! Take out that guy.
Oh! Oh my
nice.
God! Oh, you're unbelievable!
Oh! As he's dropping!
What's
what did it hit?
Whoa! What is happening right now?
I am your god.
Holy
you made
shit.
A sacrifice to the balls gods.
That was unbelievable. Terry Elite plays by his own rules.
Yeah.
Stands in the middle of a field, throwing grenades.
Have you heard of guerrilla warfare? Well, let me show you idiot warfare. I guess you could say sneaking into an enemy base with no support, no backup is pretty ballsy.
Nice shot, sniper. Nice shot, sniper. Nice. Another great shot.
I killed him.
Until I took four shots. Oh.
There he is.
Private Elite, stop going for the balls and just shoot them in the head.
Turn your radio down.
Private Elite,
Did you copy?
Shut up, General.
Stop shooting the balls.
Goddamn private elite.
Oh, what a shot. Oh.
Nice.
Well,
that was a ball shot.
Oh, that was a ball shot.
Nice. Wow.
Man.
Very impressive.
Terry Elite comes back with a huge shot to the balls.
You need to get up into the tower.
Yes, sir.
That's a good vantage point down on their balls.
You bet it is. All he sees is balls. Vision you clouded
wanna,
with balls.
You want to end this war? We're starting with the balls.
You know, if you kill them, they can't use their balls, right, Private Elite?
You're the one not using your balls, General. Hey-o. He got the jump on me.
Damn it.
He's like, it's kind of funny, isn't it, Terry? That we find ourselves here together again. After so many years.
Just keep talking. Yeah.
This guy won't shut up.
Yeah. He's like, kind of ironic. I don't know.
Is his mouth still going?
I'm the only one that still got my balls.
It's still going. Zooming on his face. A big old smile on his face.
He's like, I guess I'm just glad that you're the one who did it. Yeah, Terry's already gone. He's in a plane flying back to America. There you go.
What in the world? What just happened?
You shot that engine's balls.
Oh, is that guy trying to help
the
other guy?
Was.
Fuck him! Shoot his balls off!
Oh, I missed.
Private Elite, you've been out there for 4 hours shooting balls. We need you back.
I blew up those trucks, though.
Have you ever thought about just shooting them in the head?
I am shooting them in the head. They're dickhead.
Yeah, they're balls head. That guy who you were supposed to kill, the captain or whatever,
yeah,
he ran out there with his men.
Mm-hmm.
Into sniper fire.
Right.
When his men went down, instead of charging, he immediately dropped to try and help them.
Yeah, you know what we did to him?
You shot him in the kidney.
Yeah, it's true.
You assassinated him.
Shot him in the kidney. That's what they get.
Hail!
Oh, right off the head! As if that weren't enough. Through the balls and out the head.
I'm the hero.
Yeah, I know. I'm just starting to question who the bad guys are.
The general will be here in a few minutes. I have time to prepare.
So drop some landmines.
Yeah.
He's coming quick.
Holy shit, this
right there on the road.
Is
boom.
Long.
That's it.
Fuck this box.
Oh, nice.
Man, all right. This
here
is
he
it.
Comes.
This is it here.
Oh, they're going to get fucked.
Is that a tank?
They're going to get. Oh, shit.
All right, shoot them. Take them out. They're are they dead. All dead?
Finish it.
You did it.
Okay.
All right, well, let's get out of here.
Exfil. That was easy. Great. Well, I was wrong, Private Terry. There were more guys out there. She managed to kill them.
They're like, we're back with the pizza! We went to Blockbuster! We went in one fine day! Wow, that's a lot of kills.
Yes. We're so good.
Don't you dare skip it. I want to see everything.
It's just a bunch of balls.
I was going to say, does it show replays of all your shots?
That'd be amazing.
Balls, balls,
ball.
Ball bonus.
That's level 4.
Whoa, Private Mark
that's
3,
Private
level 4.
That's Mark 3.
Hey-o.
Uh-oh. He moved.
I think he moved too fast.
Too much wobble. Hey!
Oh,
damn it.
Almost.
You win this round, Nazis.
Next time, hit your balls.
Shoot your stupid face.
Uh-oh. Good thing he's got a helmet on.
All right, we should stop.
Okay.
Achtung! Mein Helmet!
He's a testiculerminator or whatever.
Testiculerminator.
Isn't that what we came up with last time?
Got here.
Oh,
there you go.
Is.
Long distance
it,
ball shot, Lawrence.
First ball
oh,
shot.
Boy.
Wait, what are you doing? Shoot
he's
him.
He's trying to get in there. There's a pipe
the
there.
The balls are...
He's smart. He knew that he's covered
whether
on...
Whether I'm crouching or standing, the balls are
yeah.
concealed.
Press E,
and then maybe the bullet drop will factor in.
Yeah.
No, oh, that was a terrible
Lawrence.
Shot.
Come on.
That was a horrible shot.
Dead. What?
No, now he knows you're there.
Ah, fuck me.
This is not shaping up well for you here.
There we go. Ball shot.
Ball shot.
Ball him.
Boom. Over.
Okay, here we go. This is the one. Stand over him. Do it.
You didn't
you
get
missed
it.
It.
Didn't get
from
it.
From right there.
Oh, you didn't shoot my balls!
I'll go into the next life with balls! Nope.
Ball shot!
Lawrence, you gotta do it!
The balls are obscured again!
This is it!
Factor in the wind!
Fuck!
Oh, come on, Lawrence.
Did that look like his balls?
It's lower. The balls hang lower.
Yeah, they do hang lower. All right, ball shot, ball shot.
Lower, lower.
Boom!
Guys, I'm trying my best here.
There it is! Okay. That's a ball shot!
Come on, this is it.
That's it.
Ooh, that bullet.
Oh!
And look, you don't get the points, but that was a good shot.
Maybe I'm trying
He's
too
coming.
Hard.
You are. You're thinking too much. Yeah. Follow. You got to trust your instincts.
Yeah, follow your dreams.
Like Luke Skywalker, when he was like, shoot the balls, yep. Luke.
And then he just thought about it.
He put the computer away.
Boom!
And he did it.
Damn
you
it.
Can't hit just him in the head.
Him.
There it is.
Yeah.
Hey, is that a bullet? I think it is. Oh!
Nice. Oh, wow, you blew his whole head apart.
I'm here.
Come on, let me out.
I gotta set another trip.
I wouldn't put a trip mine.
Trip mine yourself.
There we go. Ah!
Why would you put two trip mines on either side of you?
Huh?
Do it. No.
Did you shoot him or no?
Shoot.
I'm waiting for
What are you doing?
Shoot!
I'm waiting for his balls, man.
Shoot.
Now go up and then put a trip mine over his body. You incapacitate, then you run up, and then you push him back, and you put trip mine on either side, and put him, and then he has to lie there as he's bleeding out. Tie it around his dick once.
If his dick flexes. He's like, don't get aroused, don't get aroused.
No, he has
aroused.
To maintain an erection.
Oh, it has to be hard
the
whole time.
Stay hard, otherwise it'll droop.
It's like speed.
And then it'll send everything off. It's exactly like speed.
Don't.
Quick.
What are you doing?
Stop it!
This is what happens when we're not paying attention. Lawrence isn't.
Run! Why are you? What?
You have to. It's modes.
It has a don't stand. Like you. Oh, I can't stand now. I couldn't possibly.
No, I think you have to press the button.
Twisted his ankle. Wait for it. It's beautiful out today. Perfect weather. Thanks.
There. Ooh. Got him. Okay. All right. Now, put one at the front of the path.
That's a good idea. Ooh, trap kill.
Oh, hey, got
see,
one.
Got another one.
Good looking out. Where's the? Here we go.
You should.
Why are you trying to pick up his body?
There you go.
Take him to his friend.
They want to be together in death as they were in life.
Oh, man. Jeez. Is Lawrence going to be able to get one ball kill?
I don't think I am.
Slow down time.
Why is he
chaser mode.
Using the fast balls. That's it.
Oh, this might be it.
Oh!
Ooh, that's a headshot. Well,
all right, here goes another guy.
Fuck. Oh.
Nice
hell?
Toss.
What the hell kind of throw was that?
Nice toss, Ace. There you go.
Run, run, run.
Stop the runner yourself.
He did like this. He went,
I'm here!
Boo!
I didn't move the mouse!
Just run, keep
running. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Into the mines. Go into the mines. Yeah,
jump in there. There. Nobody will find me.
Now wait here.
Wait.
There you go.
How does he get out of this? Is there a ladder?
He waits for the war to end. He's gonna be like one of those guys on a Japanese disputed island who thinks the war's still going and it's 1983.
No, he's gonna get executed. He's in a well.
Ah! Play cool.
Shoot, fight, kill
him!
Kill him!
Oh shit!
You got him. Okay.
Oh, thank God. Oh, wait, play cool.
Fire!
Play cool.
Yes.
Nice job, Lawrence. We just have to stay here until Hitler himself
runs
walks into the well.
What's down there? Nice.
Oh.
Ooh, headshot. Okay.
Who's there?
So he's not falling for it. The other guy up there.
Well, because he just watched two people get gunned down right in front of him.
That's my point.
He's like, there's someone in the valve. All right, come on. Become the sniper you know you can be. And let's get to another portion of this level. On the move.
Fucking.
All right, we'll get you later, bro.
Oh!
Boo!
Oh, broke his femur. Nice
job. Still my balls.
I thought those were pieces of balls. Right. You don't have enough sniper... Sniper juice.
I don't even know where that is on the UI.
That's on the left. There's a big meter.
There's a million meters.
What is it about sitting there that makes people retarded? One is how noticed you are. The other is your health. What the fuck?
Like I said, it's easier for us to watch than it is to play.
Adam played this game for 2 hours. He didn't figure it out.
Hey, you got a testicle shot. You did it, Lawrence. Your first ball shot. No, don't do this. So that.
Nice.
Great. I can't shoot his
balls. Stick your gun through the arm of this guy. Silencing. So, and then they're like, hey, Fred, how's it going up there? And then you, I'm good. I'm good. And then you aim, and then you shoot them. And then like, Fred's turned on us.
It's like Weekend at Gunther's.
Yeah.
That's why I used it. Perfect. Throw him off the roof.
Oh, no. You can't get rid of him.
He balanced like a rocket.
Uh-oh. Wow. Look at this guy.
He's so flexible. Okay. Uh-oh.
Smart.
Oh, explosive barrels.
This is what you need. Do you have any mines that you can leave down there?
No, I have mines.
He's out of mines.
All right. Well, let's do it.
Oh, shit. That's how you killed one of them.
There's that bastard. This ball shooting is really getting to me.
Oh, there you go. Remember, that'll alert them when you do this.
Oh,
what
the
fuck? You hit the ladder?
Fuck you.
Look at him. I'm not even looking down the sights. It's an idiot war. That's what they call this.
I've seen him do a flip.
Did you see it said silent?
I know.
Lower! There it is! That's a ball shot.
I need this.
Nope.
Not a ball shot.
Look at
there
that.
It is. Right, this is it.
Right here, right?
Do it.
What
happened? You accidentally just fired it into the bush.
Can't aim far down enough. Thanks for walking out.
Slow down time.
We can't. I'm out of time.
No more sniper juice. Great.
There, so this is it.
I'm just as disappointed as you!
It's like when you have two magnets and you're trying to touch south and south.
Yeah.
That's what Lawrence's bullets are with balls.
Uh-oh. Okay, now you can kill the... Is he happy? Look at his eye. Wait, are his eyes crossed?
I'm telling you, it looks like a Source filmmaker.
Yeah, it does.
Gmod or something.
It looks like his eyes are crossed.
I got you, bud. I got you. Nice!
Good.
That'll distract him.
He knew he'd be like, oh, it's coming from right next to me. Okay.
Oh, we gotta go get her here.
Did you get him?
Nope.
Oh, man.
Brutal.
Oh. Oh, no.
Oh, so he did have a grenade. So he had a grenade on his belt, and then your belt exploded.
Finish him.
All right, this is it,
Lawrence. The ultimate payback. Help!
Oh, Lawrence, with
the testicle split the dick.
Oh, the liver shot. Okay.
You see, he split the dick.
Yeah. All right, see you later. Take the shot.
Oh, snap.
Boom!
Well, it's a good thing we stopped streaming just before that happened.
Where were we?
I actually don't remember. It doesn't matter because we're
was it when
Nazis.
Lawrence played?
Yeah, no,
Lawrence
played
is shooting lesson. Grenades off That's the guy's
right.
belt.
He shot grenades off the belt. It's crowded in here.
He's like, taking a shot. I'm sorry!
Lawrence proved to us that it is very difficult to play this game, just in general.
Yeah.
It is also very difficult to shoot balls.
Uh-huh. That's
so,
true.
We now appreciate the way Adam plays Sniper League, because it's very, very hard to do.
Yeah,
and I think we should probably issue a challenge to our community and to anybody else that thinks they're good at Sniper League.
If you guys think that you can do more than 100 push-ups in 15 seconds, prove us wrong.
I was talking about balls, shooting balls.
Oh, shoot balls.
Yeah, shoot balls. That's the challenge. Okay.
No! He may have got
Go get it! Don't do it! If you're gonna shoot, everybody's gonna know that!
Take the shot! You missed it.
Adam,
after all
what the hell are you doing?
It keeps unzooming.
Testicle
I don't know
shot right away.
Check this out.
No, don't run out.
Put a mine here.
Smart.
Is that a?
Okay. That's a mine. Yeah.
He set off his own landmine.
Cool. I think. Yes.
No, not yeah, not you think you know. Zoom in. Fire.
Oh!
Boom! Oh, what a shot! It's
there
amazing.
They go.
Isolated, premeditated, and steadied.
Holy. Premeditated nut shots.
Yep. Lawrence, I don't know what happened.
I'm proud and disappointed in myself. But I'm glad that at least Adam...
Oh! 2 for 2.
Adam's the best at this. All right, there's a guy coming through the door. Get ready.
Oh, yeah. No, he knows what's up.
Please don't die.
Oh! What a shot! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no!
Is it good?
That's butthole.
No, that's butthole.
Hey!
Oh,
it took one!
Did it take one? The kidney shot.
That was
it just went right underneath him.
That was his big ball.
You think if you blow off one nut, the other nut gets lonely?
Yes.
It does, but then it also has to compensate for the other nut gone.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It produces more semen, so it gets larger. Ooh. It swells up. Yeah.
And it centers itself?
It's just one big
it's
ball.
Like a cyclops eye?
It moves around on its own.
Nice toss!
Where are you throwing it to?
It blew up before it even hit the ground.
Man. You fool, we have you now.
No, quick.
They're coming
they're
up
coming
behind you.
Oh, here it comes.
You're just going to be doing this.
Oh,
oh my gosh,
God.
He shot his leg out of his balls.
How is it possible?
Look, there's one thing I'm good at in this world, and apparently it's shooting Nazis' balls off.
I had a whole hour to shoot balls, and I couldn't do it.
Yeah, I think you got one shot.
Lawrence has a man's natural instinct to protect the balls of everyone else, even his nemesis.
That's pretty nice.
So
Adam does not.
Adam does not. He lacks compassion. It's a sign of a schizophrenic.
He's a sociopath.
Or a sociopath. Yeah.
Out here, he's just like balls. Yeah,
licking his lips.
Oh, nice.
Man.
Good.
Through the head into the balls.
You think
through
I can
the head
hit?
Out the balls.
To your right. You got it.
Oh, man. You tore him apart. It's a heart shot.
And a promotion.
You blew that Nazi's heart out. Promoted.
We just got a report from the field, Captain. Yeah, what happened? Private ball shooter. He just blew out someone's heart. Promote that man.
Why wait?
Oh, shit.
Shh.
Oh, a rocket launcher!
That's a rocket launcher, that's bad.
Oh! That rocket was coming at you in that shot. Did you see the rocket?
Yeah! Oh! What happened?
The rocket was coming
in. I know!
When he's focused, you can steal the rocket launcher.
You can steal the Panzer
Rocket ball shot.
Rocket ball shot with a Panzer Shrike.
R. Nice.
Oh, shit! My God. Oh.
How many shots does that thing have? One.
Rocket shot.
No!
One more into the that panel.
Wow! Did it kill that man?
His balls probably got hit at some point. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, no, he survived.
Yeah,
what the fuck?
He's like T-1000.
He's fine. Not right now, he's like Two-Face, where half his face is burning off, but he's still firing.
One of his balls is singed. Like, the other ball's okay.
Let's see if we can flank his balls.
Shh, quiet. Shh.
Oh, he's making a run for it. Ooh.
Oh, no, don't give it up like that.
Oh.
He's like, nine, fall on my stomach, nine.
Your challenge now is to shoot four balls with one ball.
Whoa, man.
I think you could do it, actually.
That'd be amazing.
That would be really, can you do that? Can you line two guys up and then get double shots
on
them?
Yeah, I think you can.
Whoa, boy.
That's like a stunt show.
Now's the part where you fall backwards because you're dead. Oh. Take the shot.
He's fucking dead.
Nice shot, Adam.
He's dead.
Nice shot.
What is that? Is that a fly?
Oh no!
It looks like a fly. It's not a fly!
Oh shit!
He just stared at it.
Oh, that was a beautiful shot.
Oh, get up.
No!
Heart attack.
Get into this cave of safety.
This cave of safety.
Cave of wonders.
You find an old man there and he's like, the chosen one has arrived. The ball slayer.
And I blow his balls off.
You blow his balls off.
Yeah, take these. They will aid you in your travel. Just more bullets. Yeah, I want to see you blow some balls.
Oh, boy. I'm not going to hit that.
Yes, you are.
Don't ever say that ever
Pretend
again.
Pretend it's one giant testicle.
You're a sniper elite.
Oh shit. He's firing at you.
What the fuck was that shot?
You didn't even aim it anywhere near them.
Whatever. Who cares? He did it anyways.
Fuck.
No.
Double headshot. Line it up, Adam.
Oh, God, I'm excited.
The double balls.
To try
I'm luring
and
them.
They're like... He's in the bushes.
They see him crawling around.
The rocks came from right over there.
Oh my God, this is exciting.
Is quad ball.
Get out of the fence.
Oh. Oof.
They're staying together. No, it's not that.
Damn it.
No.
That was a panic shot.
Come on, Adam.
Reload that. Try that again.
I wanted balls.
Run.
They know you're
Drop.
There.
Take the shot.
No, they're not
even in a line, and you missed.
Got someone's balls.
Oh.
Suck that, Nazi scum.
Nah. I think you reload it, try and get a double headshot.
Double headshot?
Yeah, I don't think you can get double balls from here.
I don't even know
we'll
if we can do
something.
That, right? Oh,
there
it is.
There it is.
Yeah, aim, blow his eye off.
Now!
No.
The bullet got lodged in the other guy's face.
Ooh, nice shot.
Oh!
Whoa!
He sends danger.
He's got better reaction time than you.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Jeez. This could be bad
for
him.
Thigh.
This could be bad for him.
Through the scrotum.
Oh! 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 Shot in slow motion through the bushes. beautiful.
You know, there's that red little target, right?
It's
that
a work
pops
of art.
Up.
Yeah.
But Adam, in his own brain,
it sees the ball.
Has another meter with another target that has a little out, little red outline of balls on it.
So
and
good.
So all he needs to do is match up those targets.
No. See him smiling?
Yeah.
Oh, God. All the blood spewing out of his butt.
Ow.
Could you imagine feeling like a pinch and then reaching down and between your butt cheeks and just blood everywhere? And you look down, there's a puddle of blood.
And your intestines.
And everything is just, ugh.
Let's get a better angle here.
Right, blow his balls off.
Oh, no. Almost as God sent forth this bullet to take away his manhood.
Oh! From the back! Wow!
Do you think there's another man in the field and he's like, can you confirm that I destroyed his balls? He's like, you bet, sniper.
Boom.
No, oh. Missed.
It's like the Death Star treads. It's all right. He can't hurt you from here. Take the shot.
You need it.
Take
you
the
need
shot.
To take the shot.
I took
his. Another shot.
You have to
no,
shoot
okay. I
through.
Know what it is. You have to shoot through it and I'm at too high of an angle. So if I go down.
No, he's not.
No,
no,
not.
No, he's not.
What are you
not.
Talking about? I have to shoot good, the man.
Put your instruments away, Adam. Use the force.
This is not the right way
use
to
the
do
ball
this.
Force.
This is not.
You have to shoot a man in there.
Yeah.
That's impossible.
No, it's not.
See?
Oh, Adam, because you put the equipment away, you believed in yourself, you were going to be able to shoot this guy's balls.
What?
I wonder what will happen.
Oh!
No! Oh, man.
There he is. Luckily, I'm shielded by this tank's giant metal exterior.
Well, now it's disabled, but there's still
yeah,
someone
yeah.
firing.
Hans! Drive! Hans! Why aren't you driving? We have the right of way! Hans!
Here they come. Get out your well rod.
That's too far. But
oh,
they didn't
no.
know. They didn't know where you were.
Oh my God!
Oh,
oh shit!
You see his legs?
I don't think I saw everything.
If I were man, if I were him, I would be running the fuck away. There's no way you're gonna hit that shot. You gotta zoom in.
Oh!
Oh!
Jeez!
He's like, activate power slide.
That's not what I meant.
Yeah. You don't belong here.
Nobody tells Terry Elite where he belongs.
Now take the shot.
See? Nobody tells Terry Elite where he belongs. He blows helmets off and shit.
Pink. Right through the brain.
I did interviews with 50 snipers in the Army and the Navy and the Air Force and the Special Forces
okay.
or whatever.
Okay, all right, but were they
and
elite snipers?
They were, yes, they were elite snipers, and they all told me the number one thing is crawl through the bushes and you fire at the bank of a tank.
Oh!
See? And it always works. And then at the end, when you beat the tank, when you blow the girl out, World War II ends.
Really?
That's what happens.
You blow this grill out?
Those are the interviews. Every one of the interviews said that. And that's what I wrote my thesis on, and I got my PhD in sniper.
Really?
Yep.
Sniper studies?
Nope, just sniper.
That's weird. Take another shot.
Is this it?
Lucky number five.
There it is!
Boo, 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 boo! And the war is over!
You did it!
Shit, they know where I'm at.
You gotta run.
You gotta run, boy. You gotta run, little boy.
Someone else did it. Oh,
uh-oh.
Shit.
Uh-oh.
Someone else did it. It was the other sniper. This is not the right way to
you
do this.
You have a med kit, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
You're gonna have to stand in a place to eat it, so don't do it now.
Don't do it right there
why
next
would
to
you
a
do
palm
it now?
I got it. I got it. I got it.
Run.
They're very nice Nazis. Oh,
151.
Boy.
151.
Sorry.
He still got it, even
oh
under
gosh.
Massive duress.
I just don't know how to stop.
Like, I didn't do any of the optional objectives.
Yeah!
Wow, your team was right there.
Yeah.
Nice work,
Elite.
Why didn't they come and help you? They're right there, right around the corner.
It's not their jurisdiction.
It's not, no?
Listen, it's not their job to kill Nazis.
It's not?
Well, it is.
That's what they're there for.
That's their job. What could they have done to help, really?
Put bullets in them.
Other than putting bullets in them.
Distracting them?
Other than putting bullets in them and distracting them.
This game is, I take it back, it's unrealistic. This is not at all like war.
So we got a new computer I set everything to ultra.
Oh, wow.
I can't really
tell.
Different.
No, yeah, it just looks exactly.
Does it make the balls smaller?
No.
Let's find out.
You know the balls move, right? They move on their own. They go like this.
Yeah.
Do you know why they do that?
Yeah, it's a churning. It's like churning butter.
Oh, is that why?
If you don't, it's like also like a cement mixer. If you don't churn the balls,
they get dry.
It'll dry out.
So I installed a new scope.
Oh, okay. You sure that's not going to throw you off?
What's the new scope?
I don't know if I like this new scope.
Yeah. I know. I don't think it's working very well.
It's not calibrated for balls.
You gotta be careful here, because they know you're there.
Damn it!
If they saw that sniper run up to a dead man and immediately... I literally put the gun to his crotch and fire... I would run away. I'd be gone. That'd be enough for me.
Okay, balls.
All right, well, that's a kill.
I think that's a dick shot.
No!
Okay, here he comes.
Oh, he's gone.
Oh my
gosh. Out the back of the spine.
Oof.
He'll never walk again.
Well, he's dead.
Oh.
Oh, look at him. I hope nothing happens to my ball.
No. Oh, what was that? Did anyone else feel that? I think it's rain. No, it wasn't rain.
Oh, man. All right.
Steady.
This is it right here.
Oh, God, no.
I like the way this shot's turning out here.
Move!
Oh, just underneath. You almost, it looks like you get
him. Do you think he knew it was coming, so
he moved up?
Clenched. He clenched. He's like, rise, balls!
His last act of defiance is to flex his butt. There's one.
Oh, he knows.
Double head. Oh, that should have been a double headshot.
What the fuck? How did that not kill him?
Double headshot!
What's going to happen here? What's going to happen here?
Oh!
Wait!
Oh!
Possible.
The heads became the balls.
It is possible.
They're just going to keep coming. Well, not the ones that get shot in the balls.
Boom!
Can they still dry cum?
Yeah. Like,
yeah.
Like chitty chitty bang bang.
I like him trying to explain that to a woman or a prostitute or something.
Yeah. I can still try.
No, it's like chitty chitty bang bang. Uh-oh.
Okay, alright, this might be it. Alright, there
we go. Why are we in the x-ray vision?
That was good. That was good. We didn't get a slow motion replay. It's alright.
I crave those. There you go.
He's right there.
Quiet. Perfect chance.
Oh, oh, he saw
you. He got the jump on you.
Present them!
No.
Yeah, nope. I think
I think the balls are broken.
No.
No, you're not breaking any balls.
Yeah, their balls are surviving. So, no. Oh. Man, he's the best.
Well, he is a commanding officer.
Silent. Ooh!
Did you hear that screaming? Nope.
Is it still silent if you put a silence pistol to someone's head, shoot them, and then go, yeah, I killed him!
I guess. So I think you can.
Did it go through that building? Fuck it, whatever.
Damn it!
Oh.
Whoa, his leg!
He kicked himself!
There you go, yeah.
This place is confusing.
Is he dead or alive?
He's dead. Look, it's tiring being a sniper.
Uh-oh.
You gotta shoot balls for
run! Death. Oh, man.
He ran away.
He was pinching his thighs together the whole time.
All right, here we go.
Yeah! Oh,
there it is. Okay, all right, we're back. We're back.
There you go. Clear the courtyard.
Shoot the Panzerschreck at the Jeep.
Yep. Oh, yep, shoot that Jeep. Perfect timing.
Hurry.
Shoot the Jeep.
Take your time.
Boom!
Oh, nice job. Oh, there's a guy coming up behind you there on your level.
Oh, there he is. Whoop.
He hasn't gone off to the prisoner yet.
You wait here. Nope. Oh, he just phoned that one in. He's going to be close.
One ball.
No!
Oh, he exploded!
They're like, Hans, you hold on to the grenades. I will keep them someplace safe. Someplace for something else I'd never want to lose.
He jams them down his pants.
Hold on, shoot that corpse in the balls.
Corpse?
Oh.
Goodbye. Good night, sweet prince.
Got him. And whoop! Bounce it off the wall. Don't throw it out the door.
Yeah.
Nice, good.
Perfect toss. Knock yourself both, down, too. It's like, I don't know what this does. Ow! Do you think as soon as he takes a shot, he starts saluting?
Because he knows?
Yeah. This is going to be close.
Oh! Oh! A narrow miss!
Locus femur!
Oh, look at those giant tubes.
Those giant balls are so ripe for the taking.
Oh, boy. Oh, I feel good about this.
Come on.
Oh!
Oh!
God damn it!
They're right there. They're all pink. They're all pink and ready.
Oh, there you go. Nice.
Oh, whoa! Oh, was that his body?
Good.
Nice shot. Wow, that was a great shot.
When he was a boy, growing up in Germany, do you think he knew he was gonna die doing cartwheels through the air? I'd say that was a successful mission.
I mean, really
you rescued one guy and killed about 30% of the entire Nazi army.
Look at that one.
But the zoom.
That one, no, I don't know about that
look
one.
Look at that damage.
Wait, look at the zoom on the two, Carcano and the Gore.
Okay.
You can zoom in on the
ball. We want to get closer.
Yeah, we want to get closer. We're going to get real close to those balls.
I am the prize.
All right, stay time. The balls have descended. It's real hot, real sweaty. They come down, like all the way out. It's spread out a little bit for you.
They're going to be coming up for a fresh breath of air.
I like gosh, right there.
Close to go.
Listen, you stick with what you know. Do you think when he was a boy and his father took him out behind the barn to shoot off the balls
of the cows,
he was doing it with this fancy schmancy gun?
No, he was shooting it with a standard.
He was using the standard gun. Right, that's what he learned on. Yeah. That's what he trusts.
This guy definitely can't hear you.
Dude, what do you think he's listening to? Ariana Grande.
Yeah, absolutely.
Is this Beats by Dre on the outside? There's a barrel right next to him. You can maybe blow his balls up.
Oh, shit. You hit the fucking grenade on him.
Oh, this guy.
Whoa, did you see his butt get huge?
Yep.
Damn it. Whoa, he's going to heaven.
He's going to heaven.
Oh, he's fine. All these guys are fine.
I'll tell you what, this guy's not fine.
Are you sure?
Watch when his face
You can always
explodes.
Get a new face.
Oh, no. Can't get a new eye. I got news for you.
Oh. They're always looking the wrong way, too. They're always like... I imagine it's kind of like he's holding the gun. And then the ghost of Jesus comes down and he's behind him. He's helping him aim.
Like those motivational posters.
Shoot the balls, my son. Gotcha.
Aim slightly higher, my son.
He's aiming your rifle a little low. Just a little low.
Jesus, when I turned around after shooting all of those balls, I only noticed one set of footprints in the sand. That's because I was shooting them for you, my son. Oh no!
Oh man, he's not wearing a helmet.
If he picks his head up, he can dodge it, but.
He's not wearing a helmet.
Hey!
Oh man, wait.
He had to change the battery on his Beats.
It looked like like a painting he was in. It was so beautiful.
Oh! Through the head, through the balls!
Alright, hold on.
It missed him entirely.
We're gonna get there.
You gotta go prone.
You gotta go prone.
Through the head, through the balls.
Okay.
So, lay down. Okay, here it is. Man, he was moving fast.
Try to get.
He was moving fast. You see, he went from a human to a skeleton, just converted. Okay, here it is.
Come on, Adam.
Ah! He went silly.
He's got blood all over his
head. He went silly. Shoot the neck. So that doesn't deflect off the...
Oh.
Oh, you might have another chance. Come on! You might have another chance.
Oh, damn it!
Well, whatever.
There you go! Oh, no.
Pink!
No. Oh. Come on, he has the helmet on! Oh!
This is the best game ever made.
Ooh!
We're off to a bad start.
Oh, we are off.
You gotta slow down. Take your time.
The music's really loud, too.
Yeah, and there's helicopters.
It's just a lot.
We've been transported to Vietnam. Let's
see.
Damn.
Ooh,
Adam.
Man.
Come on.
Uh-oh.
That's a ball shot.
No, oh, I don't know about that.
That was a leg. That was a leg shot.
Look at this guy. He dove back
Yeah, he knows. Adam was so...
That was bold. Oh!
Did you hear the noise it made?
Ding! Why are you using this junk gun?
The well rod?
Wait for the plane to go over. He's looking at you. He's staring at you.
He sees nothing.
He's just like...
It looks like a man behind that bush. Nope. Nope, it's just a bush. Yeah, just run in. Run for the door. Nice.
We saw a sniper run into the fort.
Don't worry about him.
Wait, no, it's a bush.
They don't know you're there. This All is right. good, what you're doing here.
Ooh,
Uh-oh.
Oh, summertime.
Oh, no.
What?
That wasn't
close.
He's going to try.
That's a ball shot.
Nope. I don't know. Balls
nope.
are just
they
fine.
Survived.
Oh.
Just fine. Oh, it's this guy. That's right. He's rocking out to Katy Perry.
Okay.
Baby, you work.
Okay, all right.
Oh!
He saw ya.
Balls. Damn it!
You missed.
How are those not balls?
All right, through the leg.
Nope.
Where are they?
They don't even show shot. His balls.
He didn't have any balls.
Yeah, he's a eunuch.
They're learning.
No. The super soldier, the German super soldier.
The eunuchs, yeah, they're
he's
eunuchs.
Made without balls.
Oh, I can see, there they are. Okay, I got worried for a second.
They just called you an American dog. Okay. Show them what we do to dogs.
What, you take care of them, raise them?
You neuter them.
Oh. Oh.
That, look at that. Wait, was it coming at us?
Testicle shot.
All right, there we go. We're back on top. That's because you're steadied. I like this. Oh. Oh, okay, all right. Well, that's fine.
Look at him. Oh,
oh no. Oh, he's doing the crab walk.
God is taking his soul out through his balls.
Oh. He's got his finger. He almost had his gun. He's like reaching for his gun.
Never see me.
Man.
Oh, nice camo.
They'll never see you there.
Uh-oh,
he's oh, shit,
they saw
me.
You. They saw you.
Yeah!
Oh! All right, that was a good one.
He has no idea what he's doing.
Yeah. I know.
This whole thing is just because he needed to return a red box movie. Uh-oh.
Hello!
Oh, I almost
that
stuck.
A good toss, though.
Nice, double,
a double kill.
Kill.
Uh-oh, he's
oh,
really
he's got
scared.
A rocket launcher.
He is really scared, though.
There
he
is.
Now!
What he knows you're there.
It took that like
here
a
comes a rocket!
Rocket!
Oh, they might
is it going to go in
meet
the rocket?
The
no way.
It's going to go in the tube. It's going to go in the tube
oh,
of the rocket!
Shit. Adam went through the hole!
Wow!
It went through the hole in the armor! That
and
was an amazing shot!
If I time my shots, they'll go unheard.
They know you're there, they're yelling.
Oh.
Fire when he's in range, stay in cover.
He's trying to mask his shots with the plane!
It's like,
you
I
can
heard
hear him.
Him
say that he's going to mask his shots, then the plane flies over, then he shoots, then we hear it, but he says he masked it! He's over there!
Wait for the plane. Don't fucking move!
There, plane! Oh, that's the back
yeah,
of his
says,
neck.
Yeah, spine. Paralyzed him.
Oh,
oh no.
See his bones come out?
Look at him touching the ground. He's like, oh. This feels cold.
No, no, hold on.
Are those balls?
Through no. the butt.
I don't know. I'm not sure.
Yeah, go
that's
through
a
the
tough
butt.
Shot there.
Down through the butt.
I don't know what kind
down
of.
Down through the butthole.
That's a tough shot.
He's covering him. He's hiding his balls.
He's protecting his balls at all costs.
Oh.
No.
Damn it.
Bad.
I saved. Don't worry.
They flex up. There you go.
You got him.
Look at him. He's just glad it's over.
Ooh.
Oh, look at this guy.
That's the guy that... Ball shot. Okay.
Look at this.
If you miss this ball shot, I'm going to be really,
look,
really
Look, I
mad.
Found an equal.
No,
he's
you
the
didn't.
Best.
He's the worst. Look at him. He doesn't even know you're there.
He's just a crazy homeless man in a
what
dress.
Do you think there? Those are balls?
No, oh, no. Try. You got him.
That was
but...
it. Eagle-eyed. I don't know about that one.
He's 3 feet away.
Okay. Oh, he's twitching.
Yeah. You basically just Uh-oh. Put the barrel of the, your Uh-oh. Gun up to his crotch and you fired. Eagle-eyed! Hey-oh!
I don't know what throat...
Oh.
Wait, oh, hit him in the leg.
Yeah,
he's like, ooh, ow, ow, and it exploded.
Ah, I need to go home.
I sprained my knee.
Oh, something hit me. Oh, it's exploding now.
Oh, man.
Oh,
oh no.
Now, do you think the other guy will climb up? He'd be like,
He just went, oh!
He fell down. His buddies were like, oh, should we go up there? Look at his strut.
He's wide strut.
I know. Well, he didn't see it either.
Okay. About Quick. There?
Those yep. are balls? Do it.
Those are
oh,
balls.
Oh, boy. Oh!
Oh, man. Good thing he had that wide gate.
Here he goes.
What is that?
Oh, more guys.
No, balls.
All right, he's shot with a bullet in his face, but he's fine.
Missed.
That adrenaline.
There we go.
You see it curving kind of weird.
Like wanted.
Oof. I want you to get it in his mouth, and I'm gonna go ah, and then it goes in his mouth. He swallows it, and it goes down his digestive tract.
What's that guy doing?
I don't know.
All right, send a rocket down
there. Where's
the
other one?
Show him who's boss.
Sure.
We only have one shot, anyways. Fuck
it.
That's
fine.
He's fine. Damn it.
Oh man.
Oh, dude.
No.
That guy fell.
Yeah, he did. Ow!
Again.
Oh my gosh.
It's like, oh, I mean this way.
Oof.
Brain shot. You got him.
Hello? There he is.
In the bullet.
Oh, wow.
Oh, no.
He's like, account for bullet drop.
And he doesn't even see me.
Oh, no. Oh my gosh, his whole face.
He's got to be up there, right? In the tower?
I mean, probably, but it doesn't show him.
It's dust.
You see his breath. His sandy breath.
It's like 95 degrees outside.
If you're lucky.
Yeah, I think the...
All right, just go away.
Oh, there he is.
There he is, look. Adam is a true sniper. He's a true sniper.
You've got the eagle eye. Oh. You can wear your fancy dress, my friend. But when a bullet passes through your skull, you're just going to look like a screaming skeleton. Uh-oh, that's close.
Just threw the hand to the balls. Yes, yes, come on.
Oh, no!
Oh, the patella! Oh, yeah, that hurts even more than the balls.
I will never play basketball again.
He's like,
well, he doesn't
not
know.
My balls! Oh, my knee! Oh.
Good luck on this one.
Don't die on me!
It's a tough shot.
I can try shooting his...
Do it!
He's dead.
Oh, I waited too long.
He's dead. He's dead.
I'm trying to shoot his... Nothing
He's
works.
Done. He's part of the land now.
So the Nazis.
Indians are basically Ewoks.
Ah, I didn't know that.
And the Nazis are the Empire.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh, he's. Oh, shit! Game over.
Mission failed. You alerted the officers.
I didn't do it.
You shouldn't have alerted them.
Come on, Adam. What were you thinking?
Yeah, well, I didn't think of it until now. It makes sense.
Oh, shit! Shake those hips.
You shot him, caused him to fart, which caused the barrel to explode.
This is a ball shot. This is a ball shot. This has to be a ball shot.
I don't know if it's a ball shot.
Totally a ball shot.
And it's low.
No!
I'm really losing faith in Adam right now.
I'm losing faith in Adam
right now. I'm more scared that he thought that was a ball shot when it was clearly going up the butthole.
It was so close. It grazed it.
Blow his arm off. You can't fire a gun if you don't have an elbow.
You hear him go...
Terry? Yeah, he's...
Done. What was he dropping?
Yeah, what was he dropping? Oh, it doesn't matter. Who cares?
He was like, one letter for my wife. See how they protect the balls?
They know.
They cover.
They're learning.
And back up.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
They actually put their head in more jeopardy than their crotch.
I want an open casket. For they show my balls.
And they get their head blown off.
It's just a beautiful, his head is just a mangled mess, but then there's just a nice silk sheet with a square cut out.
So you can see his balls.
They call that a German funeral.
That's the officer.
Hey!
Yeah! You got his balls, too.
The most important balls. Yep. An officer's balls are worth two in the bush. He got stuck. He's my foot is stuck.
Ooh, just see him like his face like this.
Do you think they're waiting for it? Like they've heard stories. Ah!
Absolutely, because they can't move because they've been shot.
If you were shot, you're lying on the ground and there was a sniper pointing down at your balls. What would you knew you couldn't move? How would you?
I would just scream.
You just go.
Ah!
Would you like flex your butt and be
That's
like?
That's what they
ah!
do. They flex their butt up.
Please, please, please hit my kidney.
Yeah.
And, but, oh, he ran away.
He saw a shadow.
You gotta go out. He's like a groundhog. You gotta go out and kill him. You just gotta do that. There
Which
we go.
A military term.
Maybe
send it right
now
there.
Do
Two
it.
Birds.
Oh,
do it quick. Do it
hurry.
Quick. Do it quick.
Get up.
Oh, shit.
Yes.
Oh, you see his body.
He saw his eyes, right?
Oh,
yes.
All right. We
We've destroyed everything.
That guy's still gonna
Everyone's
run.
Dead.
Oh
nope,
shit, oh fuck!
He doesn't want any part of that. You alerted the officer.
Where? I did nothing!
Yeah, well, you shouldn't have alerted him.
So we gotta go by the generators. Oh, sure. And pick up all the corpses.
I don't see...
And this time, pose them like Weekend at Bernie's. Yeah, it looks like they're doing things.
Oh, is he going through... It's not down.
Like playing cards. Except they all have giant blood
splatters all over their
and missing parts of their body. One guy just has face bits hanging down.
That took a really long time.
I like that you masked the sound.
Look at his arm. Look at it. It's doing the funky chicken.
He's still making fun of me in death.
Put a trip mine right in the front of the. Oh, well.
You have to run the cord. Yeah, no, but that, you should have done it too, along
no, that's
at
too,
an angle.
That's too far in there.
There you go. That's good. Right there. Yeah. Right there. He's well, not going to get this far in.
No, that's what I mean. So, like, when he gets spooked.
You're going to home alone him. And then see if you can get pink hands to swing and hit him in the face.
Well, put a landmine down. There you go. Now we're talking. Okay.
All right. Now go back.
All right. Let's see what happens.
Here we go. Oh, you got it! Yeah! Mission failed. He got alerted. I like the horn.
He trips.
Like they're calling the Vikings in. Boom!
Oh.
We progressed zero.
Yeah, absolutely none.
We started outside of the fort, and we ended outside of the fort.
It's a hard level.